I know where you get a whole bunch of parts.
Yeah. 71, 72.
Yeah. This is 74.
74, how'd you know?
The tall fillings.
Oh, because the cutouts you can see. 73 is the crown.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Okay, good afternoon, everybody. Welcome on behalf of the Warren Community Foundation and the Centerline Community Foundation. I hope I got that right from technical end. Centerline Festival Foundation. Thanks for coming out today. Isn't it great? Really great to be in America, number one. Honest to God, what a place, man. This is the greatest place in the whole world. We're so fortunate to be here. Number two, isn't it great that COVID is almost over? My God, we've been waiting for this. We actually, the genesis of this event today and the Centerline Festival and all the activities that took place today, including our 5K running event, it started back in February, March, and people said, I don't know if you should be planning that far ahead. And we just said, we're going to go ahead and we're going to have faith that this COVID thing's going to pass and it's getting close to the end. God bless all of you that lost loved ones in your lives and to all the lives that have been lost. But we're going to survive all this. We're going to move on as a country. We're a great country. We're the greatest country in the world. And then it's close. It's still close to Memorial Day. We want to say, take a special moment to remember our veterans and the good things that they've done in defending this country and defending our liberties and making this a place where a better place for all of us to live. So thank you, veterans, for that. And then I wanted to say a special thanks today to Centerline and Warren Public Safety. Thank you, Public Safety guys. And here's the thing that you've lost in all of this crazy news as a nation.
8.53 seconds.
These guys are with us every day. They helped us make this event today. They were out there every day. We're all on the way. And they put on the line for us every day. There's a few old guys out there that are making it bad for the rest of them. But these are good men, good women. We appreciate all of you. We love you guys for what you do every day. Next time you see a police officer, step off to them and say to them, thank you for what you're doing for protecting ourselves and our families every day. God bless you all. And so I wanted to take a few moments before we do the award ceremony here to say special thanks to a number of recognize each and one, every one of them individually. But I'm going to start with one outstanding.
Alarm. We need an alarm clock.
percent of time. You know, 36,000 people out for Dana, it's a country. It's not only about, you know, understanding the need for having a vacation. I also want to say a special thanks to Warren Community Foundation and Centerline Independence Foundation, which are both on top of partnering up and making this event happen. Also, you know, John Johnson, I want to thank you. Obviously, Donna, I can tell you, as hard as she works, she got a hold of my staff, and hats off to you, because what a woman to pull all this together. I truly mean that. It takes a real strong woman to make this type of stuff happen, so thank you. Luna Champagne, I got to meet him. It's a great honor to be part of all this, and I guess, you know, again, one of the best mayors around, Bob Benson. What an honor to be part. We had 7 opportunities for winners here today, 3 in stock, 1, 2, and 3 in modified, and then finally best in show. So we're going to start with the stock first, Donna and Joe. Yeah, and this was the third place stock, and